Hello everybody, so today I will talk about calculus. The topic today is about integration. So now I will show you how to answer. We have the formula in here. So that should be about like this. If we have the integral of f of x, equals to the integral from a to b, and we have f of t dt. If we do first the derivative of this one, so we do first the derivative of b, and later that the value of b we will replace for t, so you got about f of b minus for the bottom in here, so we do first the derivative of a, and the value of a we will replace for t, so you got about f of a. So we will apply this formula in here. So in this situation, we need to find first the derivative of the function. So we do first the derivative of number 1. Later that number 1 we will replace for t in here. Next, we have the negative, and later that we do first the derivative of sine x squared. Later that sine x squared we will replace for t and t. First, the derivative of number 1, you got about 0. First, the derivative of sine x squared, you got about u sine x, cosine x. This one, you got about 0 in here, because everything multiplied with number 0, you got about 0. So now, we will got about this one in here. The last one, we just input the value b over 3 for this one. So I will put b over 3 go in here. 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 And here. And now we will got the final answer. And this is the final answer. This is the end. Thank you for watching.